frontliners. They are the people who are working with full dedication and sacrifices, even though their lives are at risk. My mom is one of the frontliners who are working amidst the coronavirus pandemic. I'm so proud of her because even though it is risky, she's doing her job as a doctor with all her heart and strength. And I know all the frontliners are doing so. For the frontliners who are working amidst the pandemic, thank you. I know thank you is not enough to express our gratitude, but I just want to say that we appreciate your hard work and your sacrifices. Do not forget to take care always. The whole world needs you.